And welcome back to my channel. I am Sims Life, and this is my time at Portia. Now, I look a little different. Yep, sure do. Because I recorded like 4 parts, and the voices were like echoing and stuff, and I couldn't stand that. So I started over, and so we're pretty much where we left off. Some things probably are going to be different, but it's okay. I didn't want to have all those parts having that echo with their voices and stuff. That was going to get on my nerves really bad. So today, what we're going to do is work on the bridge a little bit. Now, I do want to let you guys know that in between parts, I am probably going to like chop down wood and get stone, because that is a tough resource to have. All right, so we need to build the bridge, okay? And then we need 3 copper plates. The bridge is what we're gonna look for first. We have stone furnace. Do we need the grinder? I don't think we need that just yet. We might, because we need this. Yeah, we're gonna need a civil cutter. We need a civil cutter and a grinder. Okay, grinder. We need 10 stones. We need 2 grinding stone and 2 old parts. Grinding stone, old parts. I know we have to kind of get, which I don't have. I'm sad. Grinding stone. Oh, cool. We can make that. How many did it say we needed? The grinding stone handbook. Grinder. We need 2 grinding stone, but we also need 2 old parts. And some copper bars. Okay. Let's get the grinding stones. We need 2 of them. 2. Good. That's what we can make. And we need some copper bars. Now, we don't have copper, but it would be over here. Of course, we need to go and get some copper. So we're gonna go in the caves. Whoa, we got a lot of mail from Antoine. At the end of the week, we need qualified people to inspect these products. To coordinate with this, we will not post any regular commissions during the weekend, but feel free to turn them in. Okay, so if we have them, we can turn them in, but they don't post any. Hey, new builder, I have a manly commission for you to help you get settled in. You feeling it? I'm in need of 3 copper blades for some of my furniture. I expect nothing but macho quality, okay? And if you don't have one already, you'll need a grinder to create these blades. That's all I know about builder stuff. Okay, I guess. And then City Hall. Hello, new builder. We'd like to remind you that Portia currently has 2 authorized ruins for you to dive in. An abandoned ruin number 1 below the Church of the Light, which is where we're going today, and a hazardous ruin in the collapsed wasteland east of town. For your own safety, all other ruins are currently off limits. Thank you. All right. So what we're going to do today is we're going to go to the ruins under the church. Copper blades. Yeah, we're going to need. Oh, is there a time limit? I didn't even look. I don't like time limit stuff. Yeah, 3 days. Ugh, copper blades. Copper plates. All right, that's fine. 3 days. I think we can do it. We're going. What's happening? What's this? Fishing rod? Meet and greet gift exchange. Okay. Let's just go get copper first, because, you know, makes more sense to just do that first, I think. Because I don't have any money to do anything else. Matter of fact, money. How much do we have? 100. I think that's enough. Oops.
Hey there. First time ruin diving?
Yes.
Yep.
Alrighty. Let me explain then. all the ruins in the Alliance of Free Cities are regulated by the Civil Corps. To enter the ruins, you'll need to pay a maintenance fee.
But we'll give you a 60% discount the first time.
When you enter, I'll give you the jetpack and scanner. Very handy ancient relics. Mining for resources becomes a lot easier when you have these equipped. When you come out, we'll need them back, since they're very rare. This one beside me is an abandoned ruin. No monsters or robots in there, just resources and relics like power stones. Anything you find in the ruins are yours to keep, unless they're ancient weapons. Then we're supposed to hand them over to the church for destruction.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm done. Have fun and be safe in there.
Thanks, Remington.
We're sort of a frontier town. If you go west from here, you'd hit the peripheries in a hurry. Sometimes a weird monster will show up all the way from there, so we have to be careful at all times.
Okay. Thanks, Remington. All right, we're gonna go ahead in here. A workshop owner can make money through Commerce Guild commissions or by selling items directly to shop owners. All right, let's see. Abandoned ruins. Would you like to pay 80 for a weekly pass into the abandoned ruins? Yes. Now this means I'm going to be in here every day. In the beginning, oh my god, resources are so hard in the beginning. But it's fun. Like, it's so much fun. They have many relics and stuff. Okay. Aim the reticle at the rectangle? Whatever. At the position you want to dig, then press or hold the left mouse button to attack to dig. Select the pick or drill. Oh, okay, yeah. Press the F key to scan with the relic scanner. The relics will show up as a globe of light. You align it, and then you'll go, and you'll press the F key to close the scanner, and then you will mine for it. I will show you. Let's go. Because my daughter's here, and I don't want to use all the time that she has, because she's leaving today. Ooh. These darker spaces are always copper. Yeah, my daughter's here, and I don't want to use all my time recording. All right, so stone and copper is definitely some things we need, but as you can see, my stamina is going down really quickly, so... I just want to get some of this. There we go. And over here. And I'll show you guys how the scanner works. See, if we turn it on and then we... Okay. See these little orbs of light? These are relics. You hit F again to turn it off, and then you just mine towards it. And hopefully you get there without, you know, running out of stamina. But I didn't see any closer, so... I like when it gets further, like, into the game, and your stamina is a lot, and you can mine for, like, a really long time. That's where I need to be, where my stamina is really high. That was an eyeglass? Ew! I don't want that. I need other things, people. Ooh, what's this? Let's go back this way. Hit F again to close it. You get a lot of stone, but, you know. Okay, I think I gotta... Wow, no. Okay, fine, I guess. Whoa! I just... Oh, God. This is not working. I'm trying to get up there. There it is. It's a freaking tennis racket. All right. Anything else? Close? Ah, you're pretty close. Let's take you. I keep clicking on it, thinking that if you click on it, it'll, you know, get you there or whatever, but yeah, it doesn't. And it seems like in the beginning, it feels like you get a lot of stone, but you really don't. For For everything that you need to make, it's like you really don't. It's a cute little game. I want to thank everyone that watched my first part of this. The response was just amazing. And it was really fun. Like, I'm so glad you guys enjoyed this. A chest. Yes. What did we get? All parts. Let's see. We need... Oh, we got character points. Skill points. Yes. Stamina cost decreased by 25% when using an axe. Stamina cost decreased by 50% when using an axe. Stamina cost decreased by 25% when using a pickaxe. Ooh, I think we're going to use that one for now. We have a bunch of them, but, you know, I haven't gotten the other ones yet. Why do I have a new one? Oh, because I have data disk. We need to go to the church and the research center. Okay, I need to know for the grinder. Oh, I need one more of the old parts. One more old part, I guess that's how you would say that. Yeah. All right, come on. Nothing? Nothing at all, guys? Oh, okay. I was going to be sad. Thank you. And they're close by, too. So that's awesome. Because we only have 40, well, less than 40 stamina. It's an eyeglass. That is not what we need. All right. Let's look around again. See what we can find. Ooh. Oh, look, a glitch. There is a chest up there. I don't see any close to us, though. Oh, there's one. We'll take you. Yep. That probably should not have been taken advantage of, but I don't have very much stamina left. So, yeah, I'm going to take advantage of that. There it is. Come on. Yay! Another old part. All right. Let's see. What else? Anything else? This is closer, I think. I think you're closer. I'm probably not going to get to it because it's so far away, but... Whoa. I'll give it a shot. Hopefully we can get to it. It is just 155. Oh no. Come on, let's see. We got it. Yes. There's another old part. Okay, cool. We are out of stamina. So if you want to leave the cave, if you have no clue how you got in here, you open the map with E. Or no. You open the map and then you hit E to get out. And this is how you exit the cave. You open your map and then you hit E. Now, I had quite a few things that I could look at, but we'll look at those in just a second. All right, I have my tea beside me because I just got back from a very, very long day. And quite thirsty. I didn't get anything while I was out, so it's fine. All right, what do you need? Who are you? Oh, the Church of the Light.
Good day, Builder. Oh dear, a data disk.
You know what this is?
Of course. This is what the ancients used to store information on their technologies back in the Age of Corruption. It is highly dangerous because there's a chance this little item here can contain the blueprint for world destruction.
Poor Armageddon. It can't be that bad, right?
You're what, 18? 19?
I am 20, thank you.
The Age of Darkness is probably just another fairy tale story to you, right? When I was young, my great-grandma told me first-hand accounts about the time before Peach, the time when folks lived in the ruins underground. She went days without food.
No.
Everyone fought everyone else over the most basic of things. People were considered old when they hit 30.
Oh, Lord.
And it was always, always dark.
Oh, no, we can't deal with that.
Imagine that. That's what the end of the world looked like. And that was created by the very same dark technology stored inside this little disc.
I don't know about that.
Anyhow, I'm not trying to scare you, but it's the reality of your builder business. All the dangerous technology are spread around the world, waiting to be stumbled upon. And in the case of the research center and cities like Vega 5, expediting in their recovery, then calamity will strike again.
So it's a priority of the church to seek out and destroy all the data disk and other dangerous relics, with help from ruin divers, such as yourself, of course. So, I can give this to you.
Yes, yes, that's right. The church will reward you handsomely for your efforts. We have in our possession a vast amount of green technology learned through the ages. Oh, wait a minute, I know that look. The church isn't against the use of good technology that can bring telesis to our society. We're only against dangerous technology.
Okay. What kind of green technology?
Mostly special seeds. You'll see. We can share what we have with you as you bring us more discs. You do know how to plant crops, right?
We're going to say, because I do know how, but yeah, we'll just...
Oh, dear. You should ask your neighbor Emily about how to farm. Okay, great. Here, I'll take the disc and give you some seeds to get you started. When you discover more discs, bring them to us and we'll give you more seeds. You'll be doing this world a great service.
Okay, so we can go to the church or find Lee and get seeds. Cool. Oh, he gave us cotton seeds. Okay, cool. And he took the data disc. Great. Hey, you, come here. Meet and greet.
Oh, right. You should get to know some of the people living in this town for your own benefit. I made a list of store owners within the city walls. You should go introduce yourself.
Cool. Will do. Just not right now. All right. Right now, we need to get home and start making... How much... Oh, we got 30. Ooh. 30. Okay. That's fine. And we're going to need some wood because that's what the little thingy runs on. Oh, I don't have enough stamina. Let's just pick up this wood then. Can I gather it? Not enough stamina. Mm-hmm. Okay. Wait, what is this? Salad sauce. It gave me one. Oh. Okay. While that's doing whatever it's doing, I'm going to go over here and refuel that for 2 hours and get some copper bars going. It's not gonna be enough, but... Oh, it's giving me stamina. Yes. All right, let's go get some trees because we're definitely gonna need more trees for that. And then we're gonna start making the bridgehead. Now, I know it says we need 2 bridgeheads. So we're going to need actually like 4 old parts, I think it is. We need 4 old parts. Just doubled whatever the recipe is. The bridge body is not as difficult, I don't think. All right. So that's all the wood we're going to get because we're out of stamina. Oh, we can get some more of this stuff. Whatever it is. Salad sauce. Okay. And we'll go over here and chop down some more trees. In between parts, guys, that's what I'm going to do. Probably for like a day or so, all I'm going to do is chop down trees and get some stones and stuff like that. Because really, really need it in the beginning. Like, really need it. So, that's probably what I'm going to do. So, today, you see, it's Wednesday. Unless something's on the calendar coming up, like a holiday or something like that. For like a day, I'm just going to take and chop down some trees and stuff. So it's fine. There we go. We've got enough for 19 hours. Okay. So let's go over here and set up the first thing we need to build. First, we're going to need to build the grinder. Which we can do because we have everything we need. Yay! All right, so we need... Wow, no. That. And we need... Oh, this. I was going to say, I thought we got something. We need... Old parts. And... Thought we made these? I know we did, as a matter of fact. Right? Did I just... I just made the same thing that I had before. Okay. Alright, so we just need 3 copper bars and then we're done. If you go here, it tells you over here exactly what you need. So if I had looked at that, I wouldn't have made the extra grinding stones that I didn't need. Now we just need the 2 copper bars and they are over here. Right now I think only one is done. Alright? Yeah. None of them are done. So, what can we do? Let's see. We need copper plates and then copper blades. But I know that's not all made with this, I don't think. Mm-mm. Okay. So to make money, the quickest way I found is to craft a bunch of these. But right now we only have 7, so it's really not even worth it. And then go sell them. I really don't need them right now, though. Can I make... a wooden sword. I'm just looking. Alright, a practice sword. We need 4 more wood and hardwood. Yeah, we're not going to get hardwood until we get a bronze axe. So, I don't think that's going to happen for a minute. I don't think we can get hardwood with this axe. Let's see. It would be a tree like this, like a bigger tree. Yep. See, you need a bigger axe, a better axe. Right now, with this little axe, we can only do these little trees. So it'll be fine. I'll get it together and it'll be fine. All right. That only gave us 7 and some plant fiber. Let's introduce ourselves to people. Kiwa?
Hey there. I'm Chiwa, the smallest of the Hulu brothers. There are 7 of us, so it'll probably take you a while to get used to it.
The fishing rod?
Hey, you're the new builder, right? I'm Chiwa. I live to fish, but a big one broke my fishing rod yesterday. Can you make me a new one?
Sure thing.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
No problem. I don't know how, but we're going to make it work. All right. So I think we should sleep because I have no stamina and I really can't do anything. So I'm going to sleep, but this video is not going to be much longer. I'll probably make 2 of the bridgeheads, I guess, and then close it out. Let's go. Stamina's not even full. What? Well, why not? Hi, Kua. All right, let's go get our copper bars. And I think you need a copper plate. Oh, no, copper bars. Okay. My memory sucks, so this is going to be fun to watch. Copper bars. There you go. Let's get this. Not very many places to put it, but I guess we'll put it over there. In front of that lovely for sale sign. Okay. And we'll put it right about, wow. Here. Yay! Now what does this do? copper blades, copper pipes, pulleys, bearings, aluminum wires, and all that good stuff. So what we need to do is put the bridge up here because that's our first goal. We have a grinder. Oh, we also are going to need a civil cutter. For that, we need copper bars, we need copper blades, we need stone bricks. Oh no, we just need two copper blades. Let's just put this up here, Jesus. Two copper blades and five stone bricks. See, I was going to make it very difficult. Two copper blades are not here. They're over here. Copper blades. Can I make two? Not if I don't have fuel. I can only make one. Okay. We'll make one. And then I need to make another one of these. Because I need stone brick working. So let me take that down and see if we can make another furnace here. We'll put this back up in just a second. And we need a furnace. Oops. Stone furnace. Yeah. So for that, I do know we need... We need a stone stool. And we need to have enough wood, which we don't right now. So I think you need 10 wood. And I have 7. I'm going to go get some more wood. I know to make his fishing rod, I need stuff that I don't have just yet. So I'm not even going to look at that yet. I'm going to work my things in order. But I think one of them is timed. Which one is timed? Copper plate. Because I usually put the timed ones. So you know what? We're gonna make these three copper plates because that's $237. So we need to make the commerce commissioned one, the copper plates, and then we're gonna go give them the copper plates, and we'll come back and work on the bridge. If it's timed, I'm always gonna jump to that one first because definitely want to get those out. Need the money, definitely. All right, and there's our tin wood. Yay! Retrieve. All right, and we're gonna take this right here, I guess. Yeah, and I'll put it right next to the other. Wow, no. There we go. And we're gonna do some stone bricks. Oh, we need fuel. There we go. Confirm. And we're gonna craft some stone bricks, however many we can get is fine. Copper bars, we have one, but we need three copper plates. How many? Copper plates are here, maybe? Or am I, like, missing it? You know what? That might be on the one we don't have yet. Copper plates. You would think they would be there. Okay. All right. Cool. Copper plates are on. Let's look and find out what we need to make these copper plates. We have a grinder, stone furnace, a civil cutter. Okay, let's go back to this. We need two copper blades and five stone bricks. Two copper blades. We only have one. Smoozy back over here and make another copper blade. Yay! It's going to take us forever. Oh, just an hour. That's fine. That's not so bad. That's going to take 6 hours for three copper bars. So I'll put that. And then the bricks are going to take 19. So what I can do, two copper blades, fashion bricks, is this is just wood. I don't have any hardwood. I need a bronze axe. But for that, I have to go into the other mine. So I think what I'm gonna do is go over here and I'm going to beat up some of these llamas. But I'm also going to get some of this. Because I need this plant stuff. Wheat, seeds, and poo. Lovely. Ew. That comes in handy. You may say, where in the world will you need poo? Well, it comes in handy when you're trying to make the... small planter boxes. Oh no! I don't have enough space in my inventory. I came over here and wore that llama out, and I don't have enough space in my inventory. I'm gonna get rid of this worm for now. Yes. Because I can get him anytime. It's fine. Oh, it gave me the meat. Tennis racket is $10, and I really need that $10. I can get animal poo again. I hate that, but... wait. I have the one. What is that? Is that just a glitch? Okay, I'm gonna leave that there just in case it's like really nothing and I'm bugging, throwing stuff away. I mean, I'm gonna need my animal poo eventually. All right, so I guess I don't really wanna go meet people because they're gonna give me stuff. And right now my inventory is full. So I'm gonna go home and make some chests to put some things in. See, animal poo for days. And I don't want to keep beating up on the llamas because I'm going to need the fur. Oh my god, my daughter's cooking. It smells so good. I love it when she comes home from college. It is just perfect. Okay. I see a lot of stuff glowing. So I'm just going to go back and make some boxes. Some storage boxes. How many of you are made? One. Okay. Gonna make some storage boxes. Oh, my copper thingy is complete. Now, can you... wait, it's up here. Wooden storage. There we go. I guess I can only make one. Fine. The item has been left on the ground. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go here and grab you. And then go over here and put those over here, I think. Wow, no. No! There we go. And I'm gonna put this right here, I guess. That's cool. Why did she do that? What was that? All right, let's open. And we're going to left click all of this stuff in there because we don't have time to make it all nice and neat and organized. That can go in there and that can go in there. Wood and stone can go in there too. Everything goes! Alright, what else do we need for this? The 5 stone bricks. Wait, what? Oh, 2 copper. Okay. 5 stone bricks. Cool. And we have still the 1. And it is copper plates. 3 copper plates. We're definitely going to need that from the civil cutter. So let's just run around and meet people and do things. Oh, we got another character point. Point. What is this? Tree kicking and harvesting activities has 6% chance of double loot. What's this? Social? Increased chance to receive one additional relationship point after chatting by 20%. Increased chance to receive 1 to 2 additional relationship points after gifting by 20%. And increases the workshop point by 1 and rewards by 5% after completing a commission. Let's get that one. Yeah. All right, let's look at the map and see what we need to do. Whoa. The bridge. Meet and greet. Meet and greet. I think all of these are meet and greets. Let's go meet some people while we're waiting for our stone. And we'll pick up some things on the way. Thank you. Here we go. Someone is over here. Who is it? It's you.
You're that new person.
Why is her voice
you
sound like that?
You just inherited that workshop outside of town, right? Oh, sorry. Where are my manners? I'm Sonia.
Hi, Sonia.
The beverages here are all brewed by the brewmaster Django himself. Try them all.
Okay. Cool. Nice to meet you too. I think I need to go inside because it's something inside or someone inside that I need to meet. Oh, you. Who are you? Albert?
Ah, welcome. If you're in need of house or workshop upgrades, this is the place to be. All you need to do is select a plan from the catalog book in our company.
Oh, he's A&G Construction. Okay. Django! What's up, my man? No, I don't wanna order. Like, I don't wanna order. I wanna talk to you. Guess I gotta break into the store and come back here.
Oh, a new builder. Always nice to see young folks moving in. If you need refreshments, I'm your man. Try this. It's on me this time.
Oh, thank you for the rainbow jam, Django. That is so awesome. All right, anybody else in here I need to meet? Albert Lee. Let's go, Al. This is where we would come if we need to order, like, food. Like, plates of food or whatever. Which, on my offline game, I have not done yet. Alright, let's go this way, because the map says we have some people here we need to meet. Evidently, we don't need to meet that person. Martha, hi!
Hi, you're probably the new builder everyone's talking about. I'm Martha. Nice to meet you. I run a bakery here in town.
Cool!
I wish my son would stop dreaming about a life of adventure. Why can't he just have a peaceful life here in Portia?
Girl, I do not know. I do not know, but I'll come back and we'll talk about that, okay? All right. Over here we have Polly.
Welcome, smallish builder.
Smallish builder.
There's furniture here in my store. So if you ever have any need for manly decors, you know where to find me. And since I'm so manly, I'm going to give you this. To get you started.
Oh, he gave me hardwood. Thank you so much. Wait. Do you have more? I mean, I only have $20, but I'm saying. Streetlight. Okay. You really don't. What's this stuff? Hospital bed. Why would I need that? A dream lamp, a crystal statue, and a crystal hourglass. Okay. Well, I guess I'll keep you in mind, Polly. Thanks. Mars, my man, how are you?
Nice to have you. If you need tools or weapons, you can come to my shop. It's got the best selection around these parts.
Around these?
Now, you look like a nice kid, so I'm going to give you these for free as a leg up. Don't tell my wife, though.
You mean the lady standing right over there? Oh, you gave me stone brick. Thank you. Let's see what he has. Oh, we can come get wood and stone and power stones if we need. We need these to make our tools better. Copper ore. I don't think I need any right now. Tin. Cool, because I could put these two together and upgrade my weapon. Okay, cool. Fireworks. I don't know why we would need fireworks. And umbrellas for when it rains. Okay, cool. I'll remember. Hello, Carol. I'm going to come back here because I know the routine.
Welcome to our little town. Hope you have a wonderful time. My store sells clothing and costumes, so if you ever need to upgrade your armor or suit for a date, come see me.
Costumes?
Now, you look like a nice kid, so I'm going to give you something for free as a leg up. Don't tell my husband, though.
The man that just told me not to tell you that he... Never mind. Thanks for the fiber cloth, Carol. I didn't mean to push. I'm sorry. You, like, kind of went in my way. All right, let's see what she has. Work clothes, casual clothes, but they give you defense and stamina. A uniform jacket, level 15. Oh, you have to be level 5. I can't get any of this stuff either way. And this is cotton, some cloth, and some other stuff that I really don't know what I would need it for. But thanks. Appreciate you so much. All right, let's go this way. Wow. Okay. Go this way because it appears that there's more people over here that I think we need. What is this? The research center. I don't think it's the research center I need right now. That's Remington. Wait. Oh, a chest! I almost ran right past it. Excuse me, Remington. Apricot juice. Okay, well, thanks. That's fine. Coolness. Alright, where else can we go? I think that's meet and greet. Oh, we need to go to the farm store. Okay, so we'll need to go to the farm store and the mayor. So, yeah, let's just mosey on about, head back to the farm as we meet more people. I'm so sorry, Nora. I did not even say hi. I apologize. Do I know you, Sanwa? Yes, I do. He's just going to say the same thing. And we don't have time because I've already been recording for 40 minutes. So, yeah, we're just going to, like, head back to the farm and see if those things are done. And then on the next part, oh, Pinky. I mean, I knew you weren't going to say anything, but you're cute. All right. Let's go finish making the copper plates. Actually, I think we're going to be out of time. So, yeah. I think that's going to be enough for today. What I'm going to do is, I don't want to make the copper plates without you guys. But we only have 2 stone bricks. We need 5. He gave me 2. Is there 3? No, there's only 2. And this says fuel depleted. So we'll just refuel this really quickly, which is all of our wood. Pretty much. That's going to take some time. And it is 5:30 almost. Stone brick. We need one more. There it is. We'll get this done and then we'll end this part. All right. Yay! We've got the civil cutter, which means we can make the copper plates for our commission. Boom. Copper plates. Okay, so we'll need 3 copper bars. So, we've got 2 cooking. And we don't have any more. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get some more copper. I'm going to get some stone, and that's going to be it. I'm not going to complete any of the quests. I'm just going to get the stuff that we need to complete them. So, if you like this part, guys, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Any tips, comments, hints, or suggestions, please leave them down in the comments below. If you are new to the channel and you have not yet subscribed, please do hit the subscribe button. If you like the content, please do hit the like button and turn that little bell on for notifications so that you can be notified every time I upload a video. Okay, guys? Until next time, bye!